Hi, this is Noelle Foley, and you're now listening to the Four Sportsmen Podcast.
What's up, you jobbers? Rob City here of the Four Sportsmen, back with another Rob City rumor mill. We got a few things to discuss. We've got some roster cuts coming. WWE is reportedly going to be cutting some wrestlers in an attempt to save money, which you have seen recently on the network, a couple shows getting cut and funding getting cut, Talking Smack being one of them. And, you know, when it comes down to it, why are you going to pay someone when they're not being used? Someone like Paige, someone like Ziggler. But in terms of Dolph Ziggler, he may be moving down to NXT. WWE is also considering moving wrestlers who might need a gimmick change, who might need to tweak their characters a little bit, who aren't being utilized up on the main roster, but could become stars on the NXT level. And they also don't want to keep stalling on call-ups when stars like Asuka and Bobby Roode are ready, in fear that the NXT product will take a hit. So I say it's a good move. If you want to bring someone like Dolph Ziggler to kind of retool the gimmick, not be so Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels-ish, and be a star on the NXT brand, go for it. He's a great in-ring worker, sells like crazy. I am all for it. Number three, Lesnar will be dropping the title at SummerSlam. News have just broke in terms of Jon Jones winning his fight against Daniel Cormier in the UFC 214 this past weekend. Brock Lesnar has been in talks to fight Jon Jones possibly. So obviously, if he's going to be leaving to focus on an MMA career, the WWE doesn't want the Universal title leaving with him, which is why you saw the whole if Brock loses, he's leaving angle taking shape on Raw this past Monday.
Give me Brock Lesnar versus Goldberg!
Also, a Bayley injury has occurred. It looked like a great sell, and at the time, while I was watching the match, it was a great sell, but Bayley has hurt her shoulder. There has been some behind-the-scenes camera work on it that the WWE just posted to confirm her injury, so you'll probably see some type of 24-hour documentary on her return, similar to Finn Balor and Seth Rollins, because they can capitalize that for more moolah. But yes, Bayley is injured. In terms of what they will do, the easy way is to just say Sasha and Alexa Bliss at SummerSlam, but maybe, just maybe, you pull the trigger on the Nia Jax Alexa Bliss feud. Why not? Nia could be a very, very strong champion and a believable champion, because she could probably kick my ass too. And last but not least, the broken gimmick. Broken Matt Hardy did appear in the Raw Fallout video you could find on YouTube. It's the most broken, I guess you could say, the Hardys have been. Jeff has been in and out. To be honest, I don't know what Brother Nero was like, but Matt was there. He was chomping with his teeth. He was saying wonderful, and apparently something has awoken in them. Obviously, the broken gimmick is right around the corner. I think you see it debut at SummerSlam, which is reportedly why the club has turned face. They've become more comical, and they are officially not heels anymore. Which means you could also align them with a face in Finn Balor. Too sweet, me, Braj.